But can we just clarify? It's not that you set a target that you're heading towards but have not yet reached, or even not yet reached by a country mile. It is that you've set a target, and far from getting towards it, you're going in the opposite direction.
Well, I know the government is determined to tackle this, but we would all acknowledge we have not made
the determination
progress
doesn't seem to have any impact. Your determination makes no difference to the numbers.
We do have to deal with this. We will deal with this. Inevitably, it's going to take...
Why do you keep on making promises you know you can't keep? That's the bottom line.
Unfortunately, I think it's going to take some years to meet.
Yeah, it's not going to happen by 2020 either, is it?
I think that's going to be difficult.
So why did you run an election manifesto that said it would?
It was important to respond to people's concerns about immigration.
Well, by lying to them.
We are determined to bring immigration down to sustainable levels, and the Prime Minister is absolutely committed to that 100,000 target.